I have all the confidence in the world that the beach is going to be back and better than ever.
Lee County's barrier islands were hit hard by Hurricane Ian, and a year later, many of these businesses are still trying to get back on their feet. Of course, they rely on tourism to drive business.
And that is why Visit Florida CEO toured Lee County today to get a firsthand look at the rebuilding process. And tonight, she's only talking to NBC2's Gina Tomlinson, who is live on Fort Myers Beach. Gina?
Peter, Kyla, Visit Florida is known not only nationally, but all over the world. The tour is to help them figure out the right message so they can bring people back on Fort Myers Beach and get people back filling seats at these local businesses again.
Say something good about us. Help us out. You know, we need help too, you know. More people that come down, it's better for us.
Just like a lot of places in Florida, you can tell it's fall on Fort Myers Beach when the license plates begin to change.
People are excited to be back.
Keeping some, like Brian Cruz at Doc Ford's, busy making drinks.
Last night at the bar, I had people who've been here three times in the last 6 days.
But the sad reality for the town,
just not a lot of places to go right now.
Costing some, like Stephen Meisner, a job.
I'm looking. You know, there's a lot of things I can't do anymore because I used to deliver food on the beach, but most of the places don't have delivery.
Meisner, who also lost his home to Hurricane Ian, is one of the thousands depending on F&B Strong's food pantry to get by. The hope is he and others will be able to get their feet back on the ground again as tourism builds back.
Occupancy is the tough part, you know, because Gull Wing, some of the places aren't full recovery yet. Some of them are, some of them are not. And can they get a place, and where are they going to be able to find entertainment like they used to?
Challenges the head of Visit Florida, Dana Young, tells me she's on the lookout for as she tours recovery efforts on the beach.
I want to get a feel for what is open and then start getting that message out so that we can then start building on that in the next year or two or however long it takes to get up to full occupancy.
Some who live and work here want the marketing giant to help get the message out.
Fort Myers Beach is open.
And how far we've come.
And the rebuild itself was something else. Walking through this building when we were a hollow shell. I have all the confidence in the world that the beach is going to be back and better than ever.
Visit Florida is taking part of a big roundtable discussion with local tourism leaders tomorrow morning. You can count on us to take you there. Live on Fort Myers Beach, I'm Gina Tomlinson, NBC2.